Hey, hey, how's it going? My name is Lauren May and welcome to this video. Now, before we get straight into anything, I just kind of want to address this whole vibe of this video. So my state is currently in a level 5 lockdown, which means you can't leave your house unless you have essential work or you go and get essential goods. So like, this is the weekend, this is the vibe. I'm literally like in trackies because like, why get dressed up for a video if I'm gonna get back into, you know, trackies and nap? So you're gonna meet me where I'm at is basically, I put fancy earrings on because I thought it would jazz up the look, but like we're going for comfy here. And I'm really excited because today I'm sharing with you 5 songs that I found on TikTok, because the music industry has completely changed since TikTok has blown up, and basically you're more likely to like get popular by like going viral on TikTok, and it's easier to go viral on TikTok because of the way the algorithm works, which is kind of cool, which means people are exposed to music that they would not have normally been exposed to, which is awesome. And that's the case here. These top 5 songs that I'm gonna be sharing with you today, I would have never been exposed to before. And I'm actually really excited about it because I love them. Like, I'm obsessed with these songs. And I thought I'd share them with you because maybe you'll love them too. So let's get straight into it. So the first song that I'll be sharing with you today, I discovered like when I first got onto TikTok. It was like a year and a bit ago. It's by Nina Nesbitt and a guy called Deacon, who I believe actually is Reese Witherspoon's son, which is super cool. It's called Long Run and it's just a vibe. Just like a little side note, I'm gonna be like vibing to these songs and I have no rhythm or like dance ability whatsoever. So it's gonna be awkward, but that's okay because we're sharing like a cool, comfortable vibe here and you're my friends, so that's cool. So I'm just gonna play the songs, obviously not for very long because of copyright reasons, but I'll put the artwork here so you can know what to look for on Spotify or Apple Music or wherever you listen to things. Won't you just stay for me? I just need to know that you're in for the long run. For the long run. Okay. What a vibe, right? Love it. The whole song's great. So the next song I found a little bit more recently, within the last like month or two, and I really like this song. It's kind of relatable for like where I'm at with life, and it's just a great vibe. I hope you like it. It's by a guy called Jake Miller. It's called Click. So I will keep waiting and I will be patient, cause I know that one day it's all gonna click. I'm so close to breaking, cause nothing is changing. But I know that I've come too far just to quit. And when I look back in 10 years, all the blood, sweat, and tears will be worth it. I'll bet my life on it. One day things will click. I actually featured this song on my Lauren's Bop of the Week on my Instagram story. So if you want to see more regular like songs that I'm loving, definitely go follow me on my Instagram. It's not like always weekly, but it's fairly regularly. I'll share the songs that I'm loving at that time. So my Instagram is LaurenMayF_. I've recently changed it. So if you don't know that, that's the thing. So the next song that I'm sharing with you today is actually a country song that I found on TikTok, which so glad that I did because I'm loving country music at the moment. This is by a guy called James Johnson. It's called Raised Like That, and it is gonna bring out my most uncoordinated, unrhythmic side, but I love it and I hope you enjoy it too. I was raised up on Friday night, sticking into small town bars. Raised up on country songs, singing out about broken hearts. Raised up on 40 acres at the end of an older track. Wouldn't be who I am right now if I wasn't raised like that. Obviously, I'm super uncoordinated, but that's okay. Such a vibe. If you love country music, check this song out. Now, speaking of country music, this next one is also a country song. And what's funny is I found it on TikTok, and then literally not even 12 hours later, my friend posted the same TikTok that I found on her Instagram saying that she loves this song. And I was like, oh my goodness, we found the same song at the same time. And it was just like a vibe. And now we listen to it together and it's so exciting. And it's just a vibe. And you can play it like on a road trip. You can play it at a party. You can play it anywhere, everywhere, at the beach, whatever. It's a great vibe. And I highly recommend if you love this kind of music. So it's by Restless Road and it's called Bar Friends. Okay, so this next one is like I'm obsessed with, like on a higher level. Like this is the theme song of my life right now. Like I have a life theme song that's always going to be my life theme song, but like this is like season of my life theme song, and I just relate to it so much. It's about being single, but like a lot of songs that you hear in like secular music that about being single is like, oh yeah, I can party hard and I can, you know, sleep with whoever I want to, and it's like, you know, so like ugh. And so it's not a vibe. But what I love about this song is it's like, yeah, I love being single, but also I'm a Christian, and it's because I get from like God, and God is my relationship, and it's great, and I love it. And I just play it on repeat all the time when I'm feeling like sad about being single, because it hypes me up and reminds me that being single isn't a bad thing, and that being in a relationship isn't the be all and end all. So if you're in a similar stage of life, definitely download this song and feel the vibe. So those are my five songs that I've been absolutely obsessed with that I found on TikTok. If you want to see more of what I'm finding in terms of good music, or like the music that I like, which is mainly pop but a lot of kind of everything, check out my Instagram, where I do regularly share the songs that I love with my bop of the week. It's Lauren at laurenmayf_. Super simple to remember. Follow me wherever you want to follow me, that's cool. All of my links are down below and at the end screen, so you can check me out there. Most of the usernames are the same for all the platforms, so that's easy for you to remember. If you're not already, please subscribe, the button is down below, because I'm inconsistent with my posting at the moment. You can be notified when I upload stuff, which is like super helpful if you want to continue to watch my content. So definitely do that. But I hope you have an amazing day, and don't forget to hug someone today. Bye bye.